Hello, good morning. This is Naveen. So there is an important update vacancies from SSC Staff Selection Commission, and I don't want you to miss the opportunity. That is why you must know about it. Actually, Staff Selection Commission has called for the vacancies of Constable GD in BSF, CISF, SSB, ITBP, NIA, SSF, Assam Rifle AR Recruitment 2021. The important dates are, the application will begin on 17th of July 2021, that's from today, and the last date is 31st of August 2021. The application fees is for general, OBC and EWS section, it is only rupees 100. For SSC and ST, there are no fees, and all category females also have zero fees. The age limit as on 1st of August 2021. Minimum age is 18 years, maximum age is 23 years. The vacancy details is total of 25,271 vacancies have to be filled. So that much post is available. The male post is 22,424 post, and female it is 2,847 post. Because in some of these posts, female candidates cannot apply due to some eligibility conditions and all. That's why, so that post especially are meant for male candidates only. And the post name is SSC Constable General Duty. And the vacancies and all I have to say is that then the eligibility for applying is class 10 high school exam in any recognized board in India. Hope you are getting it. Class 10 high school exam in any recognized board in India. That is the only eligibility condition. So share this video with people who may be just 10th or studied up 12th or anything like that, who have less graduate, less, who have less qualification. I mean, not less qualification, only 10th qualification or something like that. This is definitely a great opportunity for them to work with the central government. So this video is very valuable for all those people. Please don't ignore this. Share this video with people whom you know, or with anyone in your groups or anything like that. So okay, so that's all. Subscribe to the channel for more updates. Thank you.